The latest improvements on the residential ePermit interface offer a cleaner look for those applying for permits online. This video outlines how to apply for a residential permit in the City of Calgary. For best results, we recommend using Google Chrome or Internet Explorer 10 Plus. First, enter your login information. Click Residential ePermits on the left sidebar. In the middle of the page, click to continue. To submit a new residential permit application, click Create Project. Enter in your project information, including type, address, project name, and contact information for the best person to contact in relation to this project. Please note that for addresses, you must enter in a two-letter abbreviation for your street. For example, Avenue would be AV. Hit Next. You must declare that you have read and accepted the terms of use. Check the box to accept the terms, then click Save. Go to the Details tab and fill out all applicable information. Indicate whether or not you require a partial permit. We require that the Alberta New Home Warranty registration number is provided at the time of application. Please note that as you switch between tabs, it saves the work that you have done. Next, go to the Contractors tab. At this stage, if a contractor isn't in a state that allows them to receive a permit, it will produce an error notice and will not let you submit your application. Fill out all applicable contractor information. Next, go to the Files tab and upload all mandatory documents. Once you've uploaded all documents, click Add to Cart. You may add multiple projects if you would like. When you're ready to check out, click the shopping cart in the top right-hand corner. If you click the down arrow on your project, it will show you all of the items that you're paying for. If you need to edit something, use the Edit button. If you don't want to pay for it at this time, you can delete it from the cart. It will save the project for you, even if you delete it from the cart. If you would like to complete the purchase, select Checkout and it will direct you to the payment screen. Here it will show you the amount of the permit. Enter in your credit card information and hit Pay. It will tell you your transaction was processed successfully, give you your permit number, and indicate that it has been submitted. If you go back to the project list at this time, it will show that the project has been submitted. You can go back to the Payment tab and see the history of your payments.